is Neptune's compass. Without this, it would be nearly impossible to navigate these treacherous waters.
Oh, how positively interesting. Dennis, Frank, check out this marvel of engineering.
Ah, this is a life. I don't know why you guys are so worried about taking a holiday.
Hey, Dad, wake up!
What's going on, honey bat?
Don't you remember? The storm? We were washed overboard?
Oh. Have you seen anyone else?
Nope. I hope Johnny and Dennis are okay. Can you help me look, Dad? Little guy.
I do not say blah blah blah.
Oh, well, I think the little guy likes you.
I suppose. It is very handsome. Probably quite intelligent, too.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on it. Do you think there are more of them?
I hope so. Maybe it knows a few other tricks, too. Thank you.
jump.
We're up one ramp. Bring it in, guys. That treasure's calling my name. Minions. Got me some stones. Come on, guys, let's go. Here, Impas, Impas, Impas.
Whoosh!
I can see the ship!
Look, a rowboat! Let's use it to get there.
Johnny! Dennis! I was so worried about you!
Mavis! I'm so glad we found you! Do you know where my backpack is?
Really?
Erica, what happened?
We were hit by a strange Bermuda storm that knocked some monsters overboard, and my compass was blown overboard, too. Wait, we weren't the only ones? Who else is missing? Your friends, Frank, Murray, Wayne, some of the wolf pups, my beautiful compass!
Don't worry, we'll find everyone and everything. Let's get going.
Getting closer. I can feel it. Thank you. Sheesh. Darn sand gets into everything. Forward! Now, to get the Imperite stones. Bring it in, guys. Where are the sand witches? Go, go, go! More infrared stones for me! That way! Failure.
Oh, hey, guys.
What happened, Wayne? Are you stuck?
That storm was something, huh? Me and four of my pups were washed ashore. We found a safe spot to sleep, and I woke up buried up to my neck. I bet those pups had something to do with it.
Oh, no. Those poor little pups. We have to find them.
They haven't wandered far.
Wayne, we need to get you out and back to the ship. The pups love digging. The four of them working together should do the trick.
Take your time. You don't have to bring the kids back right away. Those pups can have gotten far, unfortunately.
Impa! Follow me! Run! Return, my little minions!
Get this itch for me.
I'm on the right track. Puppy prints are everywhere. Back to your dad. We're going to dig him out of the ground. I smell trouble. The pups must be close by.
Maybe it's not so bad here. At least I'm alone.